favorite one so far.
Oh.
You know,
Good afternoon and welcome, family, friends, faculty, staff, and most importantly, graduates, candidates for the graduate degrees here at Angelo State University in our fall 2023 commencement. My name is Don Topliff, and I am the Provost, Vice President for Academic Affairs, and it's my pleasure to be the host for today's events. Now, if you would, as you can, please rise and, gentlemen, remove your caps for the presentation of the colors by the Angelo State University ROTC Detachment 847 Ram Guard. Immediately afterward, Mr. Joseph Cortese will lead our singing of the national anthem. Thank you. You may be seated. With me today are members of the official platform party that I'd like to introduce and ask to stand at this time. And if you would, please hold your applause until all of the introductions have been made. First, the Honorable Tim Culp, member of the Board of Regents of the Texas Tech University System. Mr. Ronnie D. Hawkins, Jr., President of Angelo State University. Ms. Jamie Meyer, Vice President for External Affairs. Dr. David L. Bixler, Dean of the College of Graduate Studies and Research. Dr. Christy M. White, Department Chair, the Department of Health Science Professions. And Mr. Joe Munoz, Senior Executive Assistant to the President and ASU's General Counsel. Give them a round of applause, please. At the heart of every great institution is its faculty who guide and mentor their students. I'd like to ask members of the faculty that are present here today to please stand and be recognized. It's now my honor to introduce Regent Tim Culp of the Texas Tech University System to bring welcome remarks from the system.
Thank you, Dr. Topliff. Ladies and gentlemen, proud moms and dad, families and friends, and most of all, distinguished graduates and members of the class of 2023, it is my distinct honor to represent the Board of Regents of the Texas Tech University System at today's commencement and to share this wonderful occasion with you. I'm so pleased to be here today to address this generation of Angelo State University students as a regent of the Texas Tech University System. Graduates, you've received an outstanding education from ASU, which will change the course of your life and will serve you well in the years and decades ahead. While each of you will cross this stage today individually, your journey has not been a solitary one. Your teachers and professors have been there along the way, and your amazing family, those that are here with you today, have been there from the beginning. Please be sure to thank each and every one of them. Remember your alma mater and remember this day. Angelo State has helped shape you and your future. Now you will help shape ASU, as there is no better testament to a university than the success of you, its graduates. We welcome you as contributors to ASU's legacy. In conclusion, please accept my highest congratulations from the Board of Regents of the Texas Tech University System and our best wishes to you and your future. Thank you.
Thank you, Regent Culp. It's now my pleasure to introduce to you the 11th president of Angelo State University, Mr. Ronnie D. Hawkins, Jr. President Hawkins.
Thank you, Dr. Topliff. Good afternoon, class of 2023. You made it. What an awesome accomplishment. You recognized the challenge and you stepped into the crucible. And now here you sit in front of all the several of the professors who no doubt poured into you something that was not previously there. Here you sit with family and friends and classmates surrounding you. Here you sit ready for everything to get over apart from us calling your name and you receiving your diploma. Before we get there, allow me to tell you on behalf of the Angelo State faculty and staff how proud and happy we are for you on completing this significant milestone in your life. Several of you are first-generation students, as I was some many years ago, while others have followed in a family member's footsteps, or you just might be charting a course for others to follow. While that path and those steps are now a part of your legacy moving forward, what you do, who you become, and the path you take to get there is now up to you. There will be some valleys alongside the mountaintop experiences, such as what you're experiencing today. Just remember that the valleys are not your final spot. By the same token, do not get comfortable in the velvet ruts that come along in life. Remember that the speed of the game will change from this point on, and the competition will too. The tempo will definitely pick up, but the question will be whether or not you have the mental as well as physical capacity to stay with it. Stay in shape mentally and physically. Whatever and however you choose to do it, stay in shape. For starters, I recommend you continue to use the Angelo State core values as a compass to guide you as you begin your journey as an alumnus of ASU. I want you to not only be successful, but significant. And that can only happen if you live your life with passion and purpose. Nelson Mandela said, "There is no passion to be found playing small and settling for a life that is less than the one you are capable of living." One passion and purpose I hope you have is to choose to give back to your alma mater, Angelo State. I am quite confident many of you are just like I was when I was sitting waiting for my diploma from ASU back in 1977. We did not get our degree or degrees without some manner of financial help, primarily in the form of scholarships. Little did I realize back then just how significant the contributions from alumni and donors were to the scholarships and financial support I received during my journey here at ASU. While you are writing out those thank you notes to all who have supported you, make it a point to don't forget the thank yous for the donors for their contributions you received along your journey. In closing, congratulations to each of you once again. Congratulations to the family members and friends who poured into these graduates, and congratulations, a special congratulations to the donors who help make this day special for our next generation of alumni. Now, I'm going to go off script for just a moment before we close out of here, and I'm going to tell you right now, you're going to hear from the provost in just a moment. I'm talking to the family and friends right now. You're going to hear the provost tell you to please hold your applause until the last person crosses the stage. You have my permission to not listen to him. Yeah, that's what we want to hear from you when your student, your graduate, crosses the stage this afternoon. However, we do ask it be something verbal that you say, not an air horn. We don't need the air horns here right now. And so as a result of that, class of 2023, if you do not remember what I told you about the legacy you will set, or the speed of the game changing, or to use the core values as a compass, remember this one thought that comes from one of my favorite country and Western performers, George Strait. There's a difference in living and living good. Don't just go through the motions of life, living life. Live it well by living it with passion. Don't count the days, but make the days count. Go as a Ram. Thank you.
Thank you, President Hawkins. Before the awarding of degrees, I'd like to recognize some groups of undergraduate degree candidates whose outstanding academic performance has earned them special distinction. So as I announce your group, would you stand to please be recognized? First, those graduating cum laude with a grade point average of 3.5 to 3.69. Would you stand to be recognized? Thank you, you may be seated. Next, those graduating magna cum laude with a grade point average of 3.7 to 3.89. Would you please stand to be recognized? Thank you. And finally, those graduating summa cum laude with a grade point average of 3.9 to a perfect 4.0. Would you please stand? Thank you. You may be seated. Candidates for the master's degree, would you please stand and remain standing? President Hawkins, on behalf of the faculty, the deans, and I present the candidates for the master's degree. These candidates have fulfilled all requirements as set forth by the university, and we recommend that each be awarded the degree earned.
By the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents, Texas Tech University System, I hereby confer upon each of you and upon those graduating in absentia the appropriate degree.
You've been blessed. You may sit down. Candidates for the bachelor's degree in each college, will you stand as your designated college is called, and please remain standing. First, the Archer College of Health and Human Services. and the College of Arts and Humanities. President Hawkins, on behalf of the faculty, the deans and I present the candidates for the bachelor's degrees. These candidates have fulfilled all the requirements as set forth by the university, and we recommend that each be awarded the degree earned.
By the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents, Texas Tech University System, I hereby confer upon each of you and upon those graduating in absentia the appropriate degree.
Thank you. You may be seated. We'll now proceed with the individual awarding of diplomas. Faculty marshals, would you please prepare the graduates to be recognized? Now, as the president indicated, it's in the script, so I must read this. In order to keep the ceremony progressing smoothly, never mind. Also, I would like to call your attention to the professional photographers down front here who will take photographs of the candidates as they cross the stage, where they will pause for a picture with President Hawkins. Dr. Flor E. Leos, Institutional Officer of Multicultural and Community Engagement and Success Initiatives and Associate Professor of Communication, will announce the names.
Presenting the master's candidates in the Archer College of Health and Human Services is Dr. Christy M. White, representative of the Archer College of Health and Human Services. Joni Beth Abel. Brian Douglas Baxter. Kathy A. Becker. Michelle Dowse. Marilyn Lynette Espinosa. Hannah Finley. Jenny Fisher. Cameron Paige Fowler. Pascalida Palma Harper. Carissa Leanne Ojeda. Shelby Hollis. Christina Hopes. Aretha Yvonne Horn. Brittany Hughes. Tracy Yvonne Johnson. Audrey Nicole Lopez. Avery Faith McNamee. Damaris Medina. Javier Mendez. Cheryl Ann Naquin. Kyra Owen. Audrey Jade Raymond. Thomas Kent Roberson. Donovan J. Robinson. Margaret Jean Rodriguez. Madeline Elizabeth Rudd. Cassandra Sines. Laura Scantling. Sarah Ann Searcy, Phi Kappa Phi. Ashley Ann Swanson. Caitlin Thompson. Olivia Krishan Victor. Please honor these graduates with a round of applause. Presenting the master's candidates in the College of Arts and Humanities is Dr. David Bixler, Dean of the College of Graduate Studies. Bailey Marie Anderson, Phi Kappa Phi. Jessica Marie Carmona. Daisy Castañeda, Phi Kappa Phi. Kylie Ray Coffey. Brianna Nicole Gutierrez. Megan Haas. Clinton Walter Milroy. Pamela Marie Soriano Olivo. Xavier Santana Tovar. Let's give these graduates one round of applause, please. Leading the Department of Health Science Professions is Dr. Yo-Rong Chen, Department Representative. Kaylee Buick. Kyla Buick. Nadia Carrillo. Jemiah Brian Darrow Williamson. Kristen Lynn Grebon, magna cum laude, Alpha Chi, Phi Kappa Phi. Mia Sage Hockersmith. Caitlin Holscher, magna cum laude. Jordan Dale Houston, cum laude. Cody Shane Luzader, cum laude. Lizette Perez.
Oh, never mind. I'm going to give it to him.
Rance R. Rosas, summa cum laude. Cambry Lynn Schwartz, cum laude. Emily Ann Sharpstein. Sydney Kaylin Spence. Kylie Adele Stapleton. Taylor Stubblefield, cum laude. Angelica Marie Talamantes. Tracy Falby Vickers. Avion Taylor Wilborn, cum laude. Logan Hope Wood, summa cum laude. Let's honor these graduates, please, with a round of applause. Leading the Department of Kinesiology is Dr. Susan Keith, Professor of Kinesiology. Connor William Baird, cum laude. Sean Rael Vizcaino. Madison Nicole Brudney, cum laude. Andrew Lee Bird, summa cum laude. Madison Nicole Camden. Rodolfo Pesina Coronado. Casey Lynn Crawford, cum laude. Jordan Douglas. Lindsay Evans. Stephen Anthony Gallardo Morris. Ian Joseph Heitman, summa cum laude, Alpha Chi. Abril Lopez. Cassidy Ray McWright. Kendra Marie Morgan, summa cum laude, Alpha Chi, Phi Kappa Phi. Blaine Carson Nickel. Leslie Lizette Palacios. Okay. Morgan K. Pedroso. Christian Shane Price. Abigail Farron Pritz, magna cum laude, Alpha Chi. Alexandria Iman Pryor. Jonathan Thomas Ramirez. Gabriel Ramos. Michaela Kimberly Roberson, summa cum laude. Austin Rodriguez. Kendall Ann Rohan, cum laude. Audra Jean Strickland.
Yeah. Good catch.
Christopher Rashawn Thompson.
Got this.
Ashton Bradley Wright. Let's honor our graduates with a round of applause. Leading the Department of Nursing is Dr. Tammy Stafford, Department Representative. Jordan Kate Aragon, cum laude. Juanita Elizabeth Benitez Castillo. Tristan Butron. Ixchel Sotelo Chavez. Daniela Piña Esquivel. Mallory Shea Harvey. Jalen Renee Hudson. Madeline Helene Jones. Armando Langley. Isabel Teresa Lopez. Hannah Faith Miranda. Taylor Brooke Sides. Isabel Victoria Vera. Carissa Jean Vickers. Nicole Lynn Vickery, magna cum laude. Samantha Nicole Wilson. Tabitha Ami Samaripa. Let's congratulate these graduates with a round of applause. Leading the Department of Psychology is Dr. James N. Forbes, Department Chair. Michaela Brianne Anderson, magna cum laude. Jonathan Baena. Ayana Camille Campbell. Litzy Cruz. Linda Catherine Enriquez. Madison Elaine Everett, magna cum laude. Jasmine Hart. Bella Grace King, cum laude. Vanessa Rodriguez Longoria. Bethany Marie Lowell.
Congratulations.
Hannah Marie Martinez. Osvaldo Monsiváis. Ronald Noel Pinsons. Ronnie Ray, cum laude. Anaya Benet Rodriguez. Samantha Nicole Roman. Daniel E. Romero. Brianne Denise Sanchez. Alexis Michelle Swafford. Reagan Natalie Thomas. Mackenzie Walker. Sarah Michelle Wisdom. Ariela Zamora. Let's honor these graduates with a round of applause, please. Leading the Department of Social Work and Sociology is Dr. Thomas W. Starkey, Department Chair. Kalithia Latoya Adams. Nakona Lynn Champagne, summa cum laude. Troy Wayne Crosby. Cade William Fuller. Mia Clara Hinton. Barry Jade Olguin. Ariana Lodridge. Brittany Amber Rangel. Jacqueline Rivas. Riley Justin Siller, cum laude. Let's honor these graduates with a round of applause. Okay, you again. Presenting the interdisciplinary studies candidates in the College of Arts and Humanities is Dr. David Vixler, Dean of Graduate Studies. Shayla Jo Brazelton. Francesca Sophia Bird. Jacob Wade Halsell. Tanner Ryan King. Garrett Lange. Alyssa Noel Lopez Moya. Quinn McCaskill. Embria Brishon Means. Marco Antonio Molina. Marcus Monroe. Amen Morsi. Ryan. Jera Ryan Pierce. James Ramos. Let's congratulate these graduates, please. Leading the Department of Communication and Mass Media is Dr. Marta Lukakovic, Department Representative. Gloria Cristina Bautista, magna cum laude. Haley Del Rio. Jacob Israel Ellington. Madison Riley Minter. David Orozco. Alexandra Solis Valenzuela. Let's celebrate these graduates with a round of applause, please. Leading the Natalie Zan Ryan Department of English and Modern Languages is Dr. Aaron Lee Ashworth King, Department Chair. Zoe Camarillo, cum laude. Fátima Contreras Rodriguez. Brogan Drew Ferris. Petra Jules Gonzalez. Cristina Reyes. Yeah. and Malie Grace Rodriguez. Caitlin Walker, cum laude. Bailey Luann Wells, magna cum laude. Please honor these graduates with a round of applause. Leading the Dr. Arnoldo de Leon Department of History is Dr. Jason E. Pierce, Department Chair. Cade Grayson Alexander. Laura Lee Brown, cum laude. David Quarter. Jaden Hope Espinosa. Isaac David Garcia. Hayden Joe Lofton. Alyssa Morales. Emma Lee Myers. Betsaida Rodriguez. Let's give these graduates a round of applause, please. Leading the Department of Political Science and Philosophy is Dr. Matthew J. Gritter, Department Chair. Dominic Wiswadomi. It was one graduate, but he still deserves a round of applause from everybody. Leading the Department of Security Studies and Criminal Justice is Dr. William Taylor, Department Chair. Gabriel Anthony Aguirre, magna cum laude. Michelle Avila, summa cum laude. Ryan Stafford Bailey. Caden Castillo. Duncan Kate, summa cum laude, Alpha Chi. Jaslyn Hope Kaza. Nicholas G. Contreras, magna cum laude. Octavio M. Garza IV. Sonia K. Girdle. Brandon Prince Harrison, magna cum laude. Naomi Michelle Herrera. Britton Cade Jones, magna cum laude. Tabitha Lane. Crystal Rose Yvette Lozano. Pamela Anaí Martinez, cum laude. Kathy Ann Nicolock, summa cum laude. Desi Ray Padilla. Jesus Manuel Quiroz. Yulisa Isela Sanchez, magna cum laude, alpha chi, phi kappa phi. Dylan Parker Sands. Alexandre K. Cedeno. Jaden Ray Tambunga. Alyssa Diane Whipple. Amie Williams. Joseph Januska, magna cum laude. Please give these graduates a round of applause. Leading the Department of Visual and Performing Arts is Mr. Christopher D. Stewart, Department Chair. Kenna Reese Bolding, magna cum laude. Courtney Paige Bowers. Nicole Renee Buchanan. Chantel Mia Castañeda, summa cum laude. Young Sung Cho. Eleanor Doris, cum laude.
Congratulations.
Cable William Faltisek, magna cum laude. Destiny Marianne Flores. Yeah! Sam Ann Foster. Yeah! Amanda Lynn Golka.
I got you.
Isaías Raúl Torres.
Yeah!
Hannah Corinne Wilburn. Okay, friends and family, it's time to congratulate your graduates.
Congratulations, Angelo State University, class of 2023. We can do better than that. Come on. That's the Ram family we know. It's now my pleasure to introduce again Ms. Jamie Meyer, Vice President for External Affairs, to bring a special message to our latest graduates. Ms. Meyer.
Thank you, Dr. Topliff. I would like to ask all graduates receiving their bachelor's degree today to please stand. On behalf of Angelo State University and the Angelo State University Alumni Association, it is with our great honor to ask the graduates receiving their bachelor degrees to please move the tassel on your mortarboard from the right to the left as a symbol of your commencement at Angelo State University. If you have a class ring, you may now turn your ring to signify your status as an alumnus. Please join me in one more great round of applause for our new ASU alumni. I would like all graduates receiving their master's degree to please stand. And all ASU alumni who are in the audience, ASU alumni who are faculty and staff on the platform as well, to please stand and be recognized. You may be seated now. Today, you begin a new role as a graduate and Angelo State alumni. As alumni, you have a great responsibility of ensuring that ASU continues its upward growth by remaining close and getting involved. It was the enthusiasm of our alumni and the support of Bob and Jean Ann LeGrand that built the LeGrand Alumni and Visitor Center so you would have a home to come back to when you come to campus. While we welcome you at any time throughout the year, we especially hope that you'll mark homecoming on each year on your calendar to come home. As some of you will venture away from San Angelo, we invite you to get involved with our alumni chapters and the network and with your fellow alumni. For those of you staying close to San Angelo, we look forward to seeing you around campus. On behalf of Angelo State and Angelo State Alumni Association, I congratulate you on your individual accomplishments and challenge each of you to stay connected with the Ram family as we continue the quest. Congratulations and go as a Ram.
Thank you, Jamie. Members of the audience, if you would please be seated and remain seated for the reception of the platform party, the faculty, and the graduates. In order to continue sharing this experience with your family and friends, we encourage you to take photos and invite you to spend some time on our beautiful campus. Congratulations, class of 2023. Our graduation ceremony is hereby concluded.